Hey guys, it's Sarah, and I'm gonna be your fill-in today on Summer Lovers Collab. The challenge this week is to challenge the day after you. So, me, Ricky, challenge me to eat a spoonful of ketchup. And I don't like ketchup, so this should be a fun challenge. Now I'm going to eat some ketchup. So let's do this. This is a really big spoon. I don't know why I picked this one. And I don't even like ketchup. Okay. This should be fun. Here we go. Ew, it stinks. That's good. It went on the... ew, I think that's a good amount of ketchup. Here we go. And... oh no.
Can you bring water?
No. I'm a thug. I don't need water. Alright. I'm gonna end up running to the bathroom. That's what I know is gonna happen. No, I'm gonna succeed in this challenge. And I'm gonna eat it. It stinks so bad. I don't want to. Okay, alright. One, two. Why am I doing this? Three.
What?
Oh god. I can't do it.
It's not even
that bad. I don't like it.
Yeah, eat the ketchup.
Ew, oh my god, ew. I ate it. I ate it. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna eat it. Ew, oh my god, that was really bad. I'm never doing that again. So that tasted really gross. And probably never, ever, ever doing that again. That was really disgusting. And it felt really gross, like all of it at one time in your mouth. Ew. No, I do not recommend it unless you love ketchup so much that you would do anything for ketchup. Don't do it. It was gross. All right, guys. So, Eric, I challenge you to eat one spoonful of butter. So that should be a lot better than me eating ketchup. So, have fun with that. Thanks, Ricky, for making me eat some ratchet ketchup. And hopefully see you guys soon. If you want, you can subscribe to my main channel if you want to see more of me. You should give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and a thumbs up if you hated it. So thanks guys for watching. Don't eat ketchup at home. It's bad for you. And I love you guys. Thanks for having me. Bye! Hey guys, it's Sarah, and today I'm going to be your fill-in, and today is Monday, and why didn't I just say I'm going to be your fill-in on Monday? I'm filling in for your Monday. That's good. Okay, I'm filling in for your Monday.